Now it's my turn to evaluate the whole meeting. First of all, for that, I would like to call the world master and grammarian to give us support.
Respected Chief Biology Coordinator, Toastmasters and Youth Leaders, good evening.
Good evening.
As a grammarian, I have noted down the good usages and not so good usages of language, and as a wordmaster, I have noted down the persons who have used the word of the day. So let's start with the good usages. Have you ever been paralyzed under the pressure of winning? Second, you have nothing to lose even if you lose, just go ahead. I was the champion of myself and my belief. My sister being the North Pole and I being the South Pole doesn't like dogs either. You'll see the beauty of love, the beauty of life. I will treasure all my life with their thoughtfulness. I can pass through this way only once. If there is anything good that I can do, let me do it now. For I may never pass it in future. I may never pass it again. There are just tiny drops, but it is these drops which can form a sea of compassion. Just the content, not the delivery. A friend in need is a friend indeed. Gratitude should be an attitude. Now going to the not so good usages of language. As there is table topics is as there are table topics, without informing the parents is without informing their parents. This valuable lesson is a valuable lesson. I look closer, my belief is my belief. Everyone, good evening everyone, is good evening everyone. Into his house is inside his house. From then on is from that day. Spend more time. Started knocking the doors. With surprise, intentional is intentional. Toastmasters are holding our hands. Madam Toast is Madam Toastmaster. After listening to the speeches, may it be a classroom, let it be a classroom. Toastmaster Anamika is Madam Toastmaster Anamika. Then, explain his role. Many people has time is many people have time. On 5 a.m. is at 5 a.m. Feelings of us is our feelings. Don't get to see her no more is she's no more. From throughout our lives. Shout on you is shout at you. Sorry, no offense, but we do not have lunch at 6:40. Give him a loud round of applause. Give him a huge round of applause. I would like to say, you could have used the stage, but with purpose. You could have used the stage with purpose. So the word of the day is erudite, not erudite. She is none other than. Now the word of the day. I'm really glad to know that many youth leaders have used the word of the day. So please give a thunderous round of applause for our youth leaders. Aditya Bharatwaj has used the word of the day once. Sandeep Sanath has used the word of the day once. Youth leader Aditi has used it once. Youth leader Pinath has used it once. Youth leader Deva Prasid has used it once. Youth leader Sabha has used it once. Youth leader Jisha and youth leader Nitya have also used it once.